In the run-up to the Olympics, London anticipated an unprecedented transport surge. Modeling showed that the transport network would not cope with demand, even after a £6.5 billion infrastructure upgrade. A travel demand management program was devised, investing 0.3% of the Games budget to encourage London to get ahead of the Games by changing its travel behaviours. This resulted in 77% of background demand users modifying their travel behaviour, thousands of businesses implementing contingency plans, and 11.2 million ticket holders journeying as recommended, thereby preventing operational meltdown. The £30 million expenditure effectively safeguarded £16.5 billion of benefits, a 550-to-1 ratio of the value of success to the investment required to achieve it.